Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to my channel Nail That Lick. I hope you all are doing great and are safe at home. In this video, we're gonna learn how to perform the firmware upgrade of Line 6 Helix guitar processor from version 3.01 to 3.10. So without wasting much amount of time, let's get started. So guys, in order to upgrade the firmware of Line 6 Helix, you must first connect the Helix to the power supply. Second step is to connect the Helix using USB cable to your computer or Mac. The USB cable might have come along with the Helix unit. Third step is you must have Line 6 account to log into the HXEdit software. Once you have followed all the three steps, then open the HXEdit software and the software will follow the entire procedure, including updating HXEdit version from 3.01 to 3.10. And also backing everything up to your computer. We will be able to see all those steps in few minutes. So guys, I have connected my Helix to the computer using a USB cable and I've turned on the power to it. And in the front, you can see the HXEdit software of Line 6 Helix. And once I've opened the software, it will show me the current patch and at what settings it has been set to. We will click on my account here on the left hand side bottom and then click on sign in. So by default it has my user ID, so I will punch in the password and say sign in. So now once I signed in, it is telling me the update is available, so which is Line 6 LT firmware 3.11 version. An update is available for your Line 6 or Helix LT. Would you like to update now? So if you want, you can read the release notes, or if you want to upgrade it later on, you can say remind me later, but currently we will update. I'll click on update now. So currently it's creating a backup and it is telling before updating HXEdit will prompt you to create a Helix backup. In the unlikely event of an update error, you may use this file to restore your device. So you have to just click on OK. It's giving the name of the backup file and also it is giving the destination where it's going to save the backup. So we'll say create backup. So it's backing up the presets, which is gonna take some time. Okay, so it has prompted, backup completed successfully. We'll click on OK. Now this is the end user license agreement. If you want, you can go through this and then finally we'll click on OK button on the right hand side bottom. After this, it's giving us a message stating update device. HXEdit will now update your device firmware to the latest version. This process may take a few minutes. We'll click on the update button on the right hand side bottom. We'll see here beginning firmware download. So it will download the firmware. Okay, so it will reboot the device. So you can see the Line 6 Helix has been rebooted. Gathering the update information.
So it had started the firmware upgradation process. And on the Helix screen, you will see updating Helix firmware message. So till the process is completed, make sure the device is powered on and there is no fluctuation in the power. And also the USB cable is firmly connected. So please do not touch the device or the USB cable. Just leave it idle and wait till the process is completed successfully. Still, it will take some amount of time, so let me grab a cup of coffee here. Thank you, guys. Now you see the Helix device has been rebooted and it's displaying the version as 3.11. And it is saying will restore select factory settings, rebuilding preset 2, 4, so on. So it will rebuild all the presets in the device. So we have to wait until this process is completed. It will take some more amount of time. And here on the screen we can see update complete. HX Edit has successfully updated your device to the latest version. Your device is now rebuilding its preset library and will reconnect to HX Edit in a few minutes. So we'll click on Back to HX Edit on the bottom right. And still it is rebuilding the presets. So that's the reason it is saying here, no device connected. So we have to wait patiently. So the Helix has been rebooted successfully, and here you can see we are back on the main screen of HX Edit, and then you can see the latest firmware, which is 3.11. So guys, you have seen the overall steps involved while upgrading the firmware version of Line 6 Helix from 3.01 to 3.11. If you have liked this video, then please go ahead and hit the like button and do subscribe to my channel. In subsequent days, I'll be uploading some of more videos which is tagged to the additional features that are being added with this firmware upgrade. And also I'll be providing free patches so you can download it from my website. This is Paz signing off, guys. Take care. Have a nice day. Goodbye.